take the camera inside because cameras and videos and photos are not allowed inside. Any devices are actually not allowed inside. Actually, we should keep it at the not take the phone outside the bag inside the temple actually. But I just secretly kept inside my bag pocket. And yeah, and I took some videos. Thank you. Please like and share and subscribe. I'm taking the prasadam, so let's go. There's laddu and pulihara. Rendu laddu and pulihara. So yeah, there is a traditional food called pulihara. So yeah, our trip is done, so let's go. Now I came out of the temple and from here I can show you the temple actually. Yeah, there is a huge crowd actually in the temple, so there are so many temples inside the temple, so let's go. So guys, I came to the temple, but actually there is a slight problem that we cannot take video inside. So I'm just gonna try, we can take the video. Okay guys.
Hello guys, welcome back to Content Talk. So today I'm traveling at the temple of a very large and ancient temple. And now this is the village that we are traveling from. And the view is very nice, so it's very clear and green.
And if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe guys. Thank you.